Long story short. We got attacked by an exploiter, he could escape out of any combo, and he had no cooldowns on his dashes. Every time he got low, he literally was rolling away until he healed completely. But sadly for him, it did not last very long. Then he decided to 1v1 me. I death countered him a few more times, and then he got a little bit upset. No idea what was that. Are you alright?